Razer mx350, adding another battery to upgrade it to a 36 volt. There's loads of space underneath the seat. If you drop the battery through, see it fits nice and neatly under the seat. So what I've done is built a box. The battery sits in nicely. This will pull through. Doing is just bending them round on top, putting some screws in, hold the battery. And that'll hold the additional battery. Nice and neatly in there. You can run the cables through to a new, when I fit a new controller.